Thank you for coming, champion. Few will associate with me now that I am the focus of Meredith's ire, which leaves me in a difficult position. She is not entirely wrong. I know some of my people are using dangerous means to oppose her, but I cannot seek the Templar's aid without making every mage a target.
You need some assistance against traitors in your ranks.
Traitors? Perhaps. Rebels? Certainly. I don't know if they seek congress with demons or merely a walk in the moonlight.
Walking's not so bad. Even mages need exercise.
All I know is that a meeting is happening tonight in Hightown. I would go myself, but should I leave the tower without permission, Meredith would call it proof of my involvement.
I'll see what they're up to. There's no point in involving the Templars.
Thank you. Your support has been a lifeline for me. Just learn the nature of this meeting. You needn't interrupt unless you find proof of something sinister. I pray not, or Meredith will have what she needs to justify the right of annulment.
Let me guess. That's your final answer?
Three mages have fled to Ferelden, and you have intervened to protect them, as if it is your right to do so. What other answer did you expect, Your Majesty?
A maybe might have been nice.
I do not deal in maybes. I deal in cold, hard facts, as should you. Perhaps when Ferelden next chooses a king, it will be one that takes his duty to the Maker seriously.
Well, that was awkward.
That's just Meredith's idea of Kirkwall hospitality.
Really? Kirkwall brutality must rip the skin off your face, then.
This is the champion of Kirkwall.
Right, I'm Alistair. King of Ferelden. And this is Tegan, my uncle. Sort of.
I'm actually Tegan. I'm only sort of his uncle.
Your Majesty, may I say, what an honor it is to meet you.
Well, you could, but you'd be the first today.
I fought at Ostagar. What happened there was a great tragedy.
Yes, it was. Sadly, Loghain still lives. I was hoping we could talk. Would have been better timing before being emasculated by Meredith, but I'm not picky.
I'm surprised you would even know who I am.
I know you came here from Lothering, a Ferelden refugee that did well for herself, against all odds. I have to admit, I was hoping your influence in Kirkwall might be of use. Things haven't been going well with Orlais. Without a Viscount here, however, there's only the Knight Commander to deal with.
Do you really think there's something I can do?
Sadly, it may be too late. Meredith got wind of my arrival sooner than I'd hoped. What you can do is protect Kirkwall. It will take someone like you to keep it from falling apart.
Protect Kirkwall from what exactly?
You ask me, the biggest threat to this city just walked out the door. But maybe that's the ex-Templar in me talking. Well, I suppose we should be getting back.
We should. The hero of Ferelden should be back in Denerim by now.
You're always so formal. He has a name, you know.
I
Back to the barracks. I never tire of it.
You have no Viscount. It's clear you're suffering without sufficient leadership.
That doesn't grant default authority to you or your commander.
It would be easier if you cooperated.
Wouldn't it?
Guard, Captain.
Trouble?
Yes. He's been hounding me. These Templars strut around as it is, but now it's just out of hand.
Knight Captain Cullen has heard some troubling things.
Such as?
That you coddle the men. Give special treatment.
Someone has dared. Who? Who accuses me of this?
No names given, of course.
No wonder the lieutenant was harassing me. Bastards. If they think I'm coddling anyone, it'll be my husband, Donick. You and I will intercept his patrol tonight. Then you can see for yourself if I'm coddling him, or any in my command.
I don't have to see proof. I already believe you.
Of course you do. But nobody questions my leadership without a response. Cullen wants to know if these things are true. You'll be able to tell him. Donick's patrol, Hawk. Me and you, tonight. Accuse me of being soft. Not in this lifetime.
I wonder if I should try coming back tomorrow?
someone's coming. The champion.
We know you're spying for Orsino.
Run. We'll handle this.
always some group of thugs around. Someone will usually pay for their removal, though.
Donick will be on this route.
Let's see what his patrol consists of.
You made yourself the wrong enemy!
Or is it always champion now? You're too much of a chameleon, my friend.
You made short work of this lot. This is common.
As common as I like. What's going on?
It's all right. Go ahead.
Every guard chooses the patrol they want. My wife promotes from the bold, not the reckless. Action is up, casualties are down. It is remarkable. As are you, love.
Thank you. That will do.
Another time, Sir Arhawk. Safe travels.
That should be sufficient. Take that to the Templar.
Indeed. Let's go talk to Cullen.
Can't do that.
I told you she was hunting us.
No, not her. I can't do this.
I'll deal with this.
I told you she was hunting us!
No, not her. I can't do this.
To arms! I told you she was hunting us!
No, not her. I can't do this.
Ah! I told you she was hunting us!
No, not her. I can't do this.
To arms!
Champion, and you are with the captain. None too happy about the accusations against her, I'm sure.
You could say that.
I saw no evidence to support the claims against her.
As I suspected.
Then why press this?
Some feel that the solution to the current crisis of leadership is to consolidate authority. As long as these complaints continue, baseless or not, they will serve as justification for eliminating the position of guard captain. It would be the simplest fix, whether or not I agree.
Perhaps I can reason with the people who are complaining about her.
If they meant to use reason, they would not be anonymous. But the complaints originate in Lowtown.
Guardsman Brennan is on that patrol. Why wouldn't she tell me of this?
I don't know, but I do apologize for the assumptions of this incident, Guard Captain. It has been unfortunate.
It's not done. To Lowtown, Hawk. I need to speak to Brennan.
breath they guide you. Come at you! Go down! Let's finish this!
Guardsman, why did a Templar have to tell me there is unrest in this district? What's going on?
Guardsman?
It's Captain Jevon. I didn't report his return because I'm ashamed for him. He's trying to rile the guards against you, but none of us will follow him. You lead better than he ever did.
We need to find him. Guardsmen?
The guards will have nothing to do with him. So he found others. Militia. Mostly anti-Ferelden. The same kind who were against the Canari. I guess it's been long enough they've forgotten how many the Champion killed.
A rally against the tyranny of the Guard and foreigners who infest Kirkwall.
I'm sorry, Captain.
Return to the barracks. The rally is in Darktown, Hawk. I need to be there.
Champion? Here.
It's the captain. Are we ready for this?
Too long, brave Kirkwall. You did not throw off all others only to fall under Ferelden influence. Leaderless, displaced, alien hands on the most basic authority, foreign elite bleeding you.
Jevon, you disgrace yourself.
The Ferelden with the Orlesian name. Is there anyone else who so embodies how far this city has fallen?
I don't have time for another fanatic.
You're not involved in this, Champion.
I am now. And it ends.
If you... Away with you!
I only have a little left.
Save me, you bastards! Champion? Here.
It's the captain. Are we ready for this?
Too long, brave Kirkwall. You did... Leaderless.
Jevon, you...
The Ferelden with... Is there anyone else who so embodies how far this...
I don't have...
You're not involved in the...
I am now.
Dark Spoon is the real dark.